I fly over sadness on the streets of this city. Or at least this remains of it. A battered place. Who is responsible for this situation? Fruit of hypocrisy. Erected between billions and presumptions. Who thinks it? Then with weapons. The world can rule. Until you get to launch rockets. Towards women and children. As if they were balloons. Yes, because only the balloons. This is waiting for a baby from heaven. It would be a dream for him. See thousands of colorful balloons fall in flight. Which certainly couldn't hurt. But a smile with two eyes full of joy would be happy to show it. Like any child at that age. Instead here among these crosses. Between rubble and the smell of burning. That now does not go away. The luckiest child will always have the memory of a nightmare. The nightmare of those who just wanted to smile. And waits with impatience and the carefree nature of that age. Think and imagine how many balloons could have fallen from the sky. And instead that was not given to him. He would have been happy. But that smile has been removed. With no more hope for him. When between strong explosions and shaking lands, a missile was seen next to it. Suddenly, in the midst of innocence, and in that explosion, all in a moment what he had most feared is gone. Without the color of any balloon, gold printed smile then flew towards him. Ready to be hugged, but tons of metal. Between death and presumption, hypocrisy. Yup, who thinks it? On his arms, then with weapons, the world can rule. Until you get to launch rockets. Towards women and children, as if they were balloons. Now if that child was luckier, he was saved. Even his life was stolen. There is nothing around him anymore. There is no longer what he had before. What is dear to him, it's inside him. Maybe that nightmare will accompany him forever. Perhaps a more overbearing nightmare now than any tender dream. Only if he finds the strength in some small smile, he will still be able to dream. In thousands of balloons, ready there, see them fall from the sky. Maybe thinking in a greeting. Greetings arrived there by those who have been taken away in that hell. Rolling your eyes, maybe you can imagine it. I fly over sadness on the streets of this city. Or at least that's what's left of it. A battered place. Who is responsible for this situation? Fruit of hypocrisy. Erected between billions and presumptions. Who thinks it? Then with weapons. The world can rule. Until you get to launch rockets. Towards women and children. As if they were balloons. Yes, because from the sky you can only expect balloons, child. It would be a dream for him. See thousands of colorful balloons fall in flight. Which certainly could not hurt him. But a smile with two eyes full of joy would be happy to show it. Like any child at that age. Instead here among these crosses. Between rubble and the smell of burning. That now does not go away. The luckiest child. He will always have the memory of a nightmare. The nightmare of those who just wanted to smile. And I waited there. With impatience. With the lightheartedness of that age. How many balloons fall from the sky. Even for one would be satisfied. But that smile has been erased. Broken. When between strong explosions and shaking lands. A missile was seen falling next to it. And in that explosion. All in a moment what he had most feared is gone. Without the color of any balloon. No printed smile that flew towards him. Ready to be hugged. But tons of metal. Between death and presumption. Hypocrisy. Yup. Who thinks it? Then with weapons. The world can rule. Until you get to launch rockets. Towards women and children. I fly over sadness on the streets of this city. Or at least this remains of it. A battered place. Who is responsible for this situation? Fruit of hypocrisy. Erected between billions and presumptions. Who thinks it? Then with weapons. The world can rule. Until you get to launch rockets. Towards women and children. As if they were balloons. Yes, because only the balloons. This is waiting for a baby from heaven. It would be a dream for him. See thousands of colorful balloons fall in flight. Which certainly couldn't hurt. But a smile with two eyes full of joy would be happy to show it. Like any child at that age. Instead here among these crosses. Between rubble and the smell of burning. That now does not go away. The luckiest child will always have the memory of a nightmare. The nightmare of those who just wanted to smile. And waits with impatience and the carefree nature of that age. Think and imagine how many balloons could have fallen from the sky. And instead that was not given to him. He would have been happy. But that smile has been removed. With no more hope for him. When between strong explosions and shaking lands. A missile was seen next to it. Suddenly. In the midst of innocence. And in that explosion. All in a moment what he had most feared is gone. Without the color of any balloons. No printed smile that flew towards him. Ready to be hugged. But tons of metal. Between death and presumption. Hypocrisy. Yup. Who thinks it? On his arms. Then with weapons. the world could rule, until you get to launch rockets, towards women and children, as if they were balloons. Now if that child was luckier, he was saved, even his life was stolen. There is nothing around him anymore. There is no longer what he had before. What was dear to him? It's inside him. Maybe that nightmare will accompany him forever. Perhaps a more overbearing nightmare now than any tender dream. Only if he finds the strength in some small smile, he will still be able to dream. In thousands of balloons, ready there, see them fall from the sky. Maybe thinking in a greeting. Greetings arrived there by those who have been taken away in that hell. Rolling your eyes, maybe you can imagine it. I play over sadness on the streets of this city. Or at least that's what's left of it. A battered place. Who is responsible for this situation? Fruit of hypocrisy. Erected between billions and presumptions. Who thinks it? Then with weapons, the world can rule. Until you get to launch rockets. Towards women and children. As if they were balloons. Yes, because from the sky you can only expect balloons, child. It would be a dream for him. See thousands of colorful balloons fall in flight. Which certainly could not hurt him. But a smile with two eyes full of joy would be happy to show it. Like any child at that age. Instead here among these crosses. Between rubble and the smell of burning. That now does not go away. The luckiest child. You will always have the memory of a nightmare. The nightmare of those who just wanted to smile. And I waited there. With impatience. With the lightheartedness of that age. How many balloons fall from the sky. Even for one would be satisfied. But that smile has been erased. Broken, when between strong explosions and shaking lands, a missile was seen falling next to it, and in that explosion, all in a moment what he had most feared, gone, without the color of any balloon, no printed smile that flew towards him, ready to be hugged, but tons of metal, between death and presumption, hypocrisy, yup, who thinks it, then with weapons, the world can rule, until you get to launch rockets, towards women and children,